So I'm in first year engineering and I'm hoping to specialize in biomedical engineering next year and then further on into medical school here either at McMaster or somewhere else in Canada. And then in medical school, go on into neuroscience and surgery or elsewhere. And it's not a path that most people choose because it will be quite difficult, engineering and med school, but it's something I feel passionate about and this scholarship will help me to achieve that goal and further my career and my studies also. So I'm really grateful to the Morley Douglas and Leek Scholarship Fund for this great contribution, and this will help me achieve my goals and my career.